Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I want to do a quick makeup tutorial that's specifically for the holidays. It's a nice glitter glam, but it can definitely be worn throughout the rest of the year as well. I forgot to film an intro to this video, so here I am doing a voiceover. I hope you enjoy. Bye.
Shy girl, take it off. This is what you want to belong to. They like you. Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, try, try. Should you care what they think of you when you're all alone by yourself? Do you like you? Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard.
Okay, so I look a little ghostly, but that's okay. So I just went in with the Pretty Natural Hydrating Foundation from Essence. This I picked up a few months ago. I haven't really been using makeup all that much, but I decided to do my foundation with that today. Well, this lighting is not doing justice, but that's okay. So today I just wanted to go and show you guys a little quick little makeup look for day 6 or 7, whatever day it is, for Vlogmas. I'm gonna try and use probably like the brownish tones, more fall vibes. I really do like all these colors. I wanted to use the Hilltop Hope, which is this green one, or the 1971, which is the blue one, but unfortunately that's just not gonna pan out because I don't have proper colors and I want to use only this palette for the makeup look. So what I'm gonna do is apply a little bit of concealer on my eyelids so that the eyeshadow sticks a little bit better.
Your hair down, take a breath, look into the mirror at yourself. Don't you like you? 'Cause I like you.
This is the Fit Me concealer in vanilla, shade 11. I'm looking a little crazy. Once it's fully blended, it won't look as intense. I'm just looking in the mirror because I can't do my makeup looking in the phone. It doesn't work for me. So just make sure that you blend that out like that. Looks way different in person than it does on camera. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So weird. Okay, so now that that's done, I'm gonna just wipe off this makeup brush on my little pad here, which I actually use these to clean my face. They're super easy and you can put them in the wash, so you're reusing them. So that's nice and clean. I'm gonna go in with That's the Spirit, the shade right here. I'm gonna put that all over my eyelid.
washed the feeling away. Cause they were never meant to stay, and it's too late to find.
Okay, now I'm gonna go in with that same color on the other end.
I'm slipping through the place that we once knew. All I can feel is you. Can we go back to where our memories don't exist and fall away and drift to where we won't be missed? Before these lights, they all went dark, and you and I, we fell apart with you, with you, with you. I would fade away with you.
Okay. So we got the first shade on. Now I'm gonna go in with the Join Hands. It's a little bit of a brown. Just gonna lightly tap that. And I'm gonna go in my crease with that. Just to warmth the look up a bit. Okay, and now I'm gonna go in with the, let me think. I'm thinking we'll do the Perfect Harmony, this shade right here. I'm gonna go in with a different brush just to pat that dry.
The more I try, the less it's working.
We'll touch any little things up afterwards. Well, this lighting does not do justice for this at all. So I'm gonna take this little brush here and I'm gonna take that Join Hands again color and I'm just gonna go in my crease. And then I want to take a lighter shade. I'm thinking I'm going to go in with this brush, but I'm going to wipe it off. I'm just going to go with the same brush. I want to make sure that I get off any of the dark eyeshadow because I'm going to go back in with That's the Spirit. Kind of blend it all together. And then I'm also gonna go in with Good Company, a white shade, and just kind of dull that down a bit. It's a little harsh. Just like that. And then I'm just gonna use a little bit of this concealer. Actually, I think I'm gonna use a different concealer for under my eyes. Let me see what I have here. Okay, for today I'm just gonna use the same one. So I'm just gonna go underneath my eyes. Okay. concealer for under the eyes. So now that that's done, what I like to do is go ahead and apply a little bit of it on the nose. Bring that all the way up. And anywhere else that you'd like to brighten up. So I'm just using my mirror here so I can see. And then I'm gonna go in with that shade, the glitter shade, once more in the front, which was Perfect Harmony. Tap tap. And I'm just gonna go over this once more. And now what I want to do is grab another brush, pick up the glowing tan, tap, and go underneath. You connect. Okay, so you want to connect. And grab, tap, tap again. Other side. And just connect just like that. And just like that. And I think that we're done with that palette for now. I just want to smudge this out just a little bit more. Okay. Now what I want to do is highlight underneath the brow just a little bit. I'm just using my fingers to kind of blend it up. So that's how that looks. I'm not gonna do anything crazy with my brows. What I'm gonna do is go ahead and use my brow gel just to get them up a little bit. For lipstick, we're going to do a bold color. Okay, so for the lip, I'm going to go in with this color here, which is the Desire 450 from Milani. But before I do that, I'm going to use my Hoola bronzer. Okay, that went on like crazy. I don't usually apply this much. Everything looks so much more harsher in the camera. Like, it's unbelievable. It's making me look crazy. Oh my goodness, you guys are gonna say, I don't wanna follow that makeup routine. And I don't blame you. Oh my goodness. trying to dull down that a bit with this other brush. I'm going to blend it in. Oh my goodness, these brushes are horrible. I picked up way too much product and it's sticking that one area now. So when something like that happens, I grab a really light shade and just go like this. Okay, moving on from that because that is just outrageous. So now I want to show you guys, not that shade, this beautiful brown. As you can see, she's very dark, but I love it. It's so full. I kind of look crazy, you guys. I don't know. In person, it's honestly stunning. And I think if I take some pictures, I can show you guys really the trueness of this beautiful makeup that I did. But before I do that, I should probably apply some mascara because this look is not finished yet. But I seem to think that it was with no mascara. What's a look with no mascara? Goodness gracious. I'm gonna go ahead and apply this while I'm looking in this mirror so I don't get it all over. Now, look at that difference. Mascara, no mascara. That's a difference, and that is why you cannot finish your makeup without mascara. Okay. And that is it for the mascara. I literally have no purpose for doing my makeup right now. I just wanted to film this video for you guys and show you start to finish a beautiful little glam look for the holiday season. It's just flawless. Like, I just love how all the colors really came together. Video doing me so dirty right now. So dirty, like. Should be flawless. Okay, so that wraps up today's video. Here is a look. I hope that you liked this video. If you did, don't forget to leave a comment down below. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video.